exact number to share with you today, but from what I've been able to discern, somewhere between 2 and 5 times there was some sort of communication about a suspicious individual.
To the Secret Service specifically.
Was he allowed to be there?
As soon as the individual was identified as a threat, they were...
No. What do you consider to be a threat? A man with a gun laying in a sniper position?